This is the story of the Bio-FlexGen crew. Their four-year mission? To explore new technologies and seek innovation in bioenergy. The team has faced many challenges on the way to the Biomass-fired Top Cycle Combined Heat and Power Plant, or BTC for short. Building the core technologies, the hybrid fluidised bed gasifier, the combustion chamber and the fuel switch test rig is no mean feat.
The main challenge was the technology development that required very complex experiments and test rigs.
And on top of that, you have to have test facilities, equipment, infrastructure, and bringing all those elements together to make a cohesive result and outcome, that's been a big challenge.
But why is the BTC so special? The biomass-fired top cycle plant is a unique, patented combined heat and power plant. The biomass used wood and plant residues.
Within the top cycle gas turbine, we combine air with gasified biomass and combust at very high temperatures, up to 1500 degrees Celsius. This hot gas then drives the gas turbine, spinning a generator and producing electricity for our houses. And we do that at very high efficiencies because we integrate all the waste heat from the system and it all comes to that combustion system to drive the gas turbine.
Let's take a closer look at this combustion system. It's a real burner. Located at KTH University in Stockholm, Sweden. One of the main challenges for head of combustion, Felix Güter.
Forest residues have a lot of nitrogen included, and that naturally produces a lot of emissions if you don't do further treatment. And that's what we're looking into, to reduce NOx emissions.
After a year of work, the Bio-FlexGen project reached a major milestone. The first successful combustion chamber test. It featured new hardware, including an air-cooled front panel. A solid proof of concept. At the same time, another core technology was developed in Piteå, in Sweden's far north. The hybrid fluidised bed gasifier. It gasifies the biomass into a syngas, a gaseous mixture of hydrogen and carbon monoxide. This is then used in the combustion chamber to drive the gas turbine. This groundbreaking combination of a hybrid fluidized bubbling bed on the left and the circulating bed on the right represents a world-first achievement, as no one has previously implemented such a configuration. Let's talk to the person behind this world-first about its benefits.
It can operate very high pressure and can be integrated in very high pressure process, for example, gas turbine. The second benefit is that this high pressure gasification technology can be integrated in some other process.
There have been other challenges too. The fuel test rig in Berlin, for example, where the capability to switch between syngas and hydrogen was successfully demonstrated.
I think one of the main challenge is to comply with the requirements of the very low reactivity fuel from the syngas on the one hand and the very high reactivity fuel on the other hand stemming from hydrogen. And so to design a combustion system that can comply with those requirements is a challenging task, but I think we did a pretty good job.
In addition, systems analysts developed mathematical models to analyze the viability of the BTC plant if it were to be implemented in the energy sector or industry.
The analysis showed that indeed the BTC was profitable for most of the use cases. We are bringing a new technology that is reliable and is also economically viable.
Innovation.
Flexibility.
Efficient.
Renewable.
Flexibility.
Reliability.
From challenges to breakthroughs, it's all about turning ideas into impact. Get inspired, get involved, engage.